AG1's two boxes, 15-16 in the game final vault. Best of luck. Here we go. Of Roberto Luongo. We've got a dual jersey of Tim Gleason. We've got a nice three-color patch, Instigator from Enforcers of Scott Parker. Game used jersey of Pat Riggin. We've got a quarterfinals jersey of Brent Johnson. We've got an 0203 signatures of Michael Hamzuth. Between the Pipes goalie graph of Brent Morin. Oh, nice. A Canada versus the world auto. Semyon Varlamov. We've got an international materials of Vladislav Tretiak. Vault 1/1, Vladislav Tretiak. And an auto from 2002 Signature Series, Marion Gaborik. All right, let's see what box two has in store. Bernie Perron. We've got a Heroes and Prospects Subway Series patch of Ryan Spooner. We've got a jersey black of Guy Lafleur. It looks gold, but I didn't say it on the back. We've got a game used jersey of Patrick Stefan. We've got a 2002 Signature Series of Antti Laaksonen. Autograph of Jim Nielsen. Draft Prospects auto of Elias Lindholm. A Canadian cloth patch silver of Angela James. A 500 goal scorers jersey of Brian Trottier. And we finish off with a Captain C auto of Eric Lindros. Eric Lindros, Captain C auto. There we go.